Hello guys, today I'm making a video on how to make a deposit to your OrganFollowers.net account using all the payment methods. So we are going to go through all the steps on how to make a deposit using all the payment methods. So let's start. So you first open your Chrome or any browser you have. So you open the browser, or if you have the link you can click on the link. So I don't have to, so open the browser and enter OrganFollowers.net. So you see that just appear OrganFollowers.net. So I will choose, or I'll just edit, open the main site. So I will click on go and just see the site. Sorry for that. OrganFollowers.net. Okay, so here's the main page. Like, here's your login page. So you enter your username and password. I've already saved my username and password on my phone password. So I just choose open my account. So my account has open. Here's the first page you see. So, to make a deposit, you go to the menu. So here's the menu. Click on it, menu will pop up. You select add funds. So add funds, add funds. You click on it. The page open. So here's the deposit page. You can see the amount I've deposited. I deposit $100 and $2. So the deposit page open. You will see deposit method. So here you click and the pop up page show you all the deposit methods. So like this. So here we have deposit Ghana Cedis and Momo Ghana Cedis. So deposit Ghana Cedis. This one you can do it yourself. Deposit Momo. This one too hard stuff. Deposit Indian Lara and deposit USD. And also if you have a Payoneer account, you can deposit through that one. So let's first to deposit Ghana Cedis. So I will select deposit Ghana Cedis. Okay, let's go. And I'll enter amount I want to deposit. So 1 star for $1. 2 star for $2, 3 star for $3. So, the amount you want to deposit. So, I'm doing an example. I'll deposit $1, which is around 15 Ghana Cedis, or it's about 1,600 or 500 Naira. So, you click on pay. Click on pay. It will take you to the next page. To take you to FreetaWave.com, a secure payment platform. FreetaWave is secure and you shouldn't be afraid of entering your Momo details, or you shouldn't be afraid of any scam or anything. So just go ahead. So when the FreetaWave payment page open, you will see choose network. So you click here to choose network. So you click here to choose the network I use. So that Ethertigo, MTN, or Vodafone. So I'm using Ethertigo. I select Ethertigo and I'll enter my phone number. I've saved my phone number. So I'll click here. I'll go to my save message. So here is my phone number. So I've entered my phone number. Then enter 026 and use that. So I enter, you see amount you need to pay. Here's $1, which is 15.46 Ghana Cedis right now. It can change anytime in the future. So don't worry, it changes. So we click on pay. And a new page will appear. We'll ask you to proceed. Ask you to proceed. You click on proceed. They will send you an OTP to your SMS or WhatsApp to complete this transaction. So if you're using MTN, I will suggest you to check your WhatsApp account. They will send you a message there. Sometimes the WhatsApp, the MTN, they don't send message to your SMS quickly or early. It sometimes delays. So check your WhatsApp. You will see a message from FreetaWave. So let's go to WhatsApp and see. Okay, I have not been using this WhatsApp number, so I don't think so. Can I soon? No, not a business. So you receive a message from Filter with this account and verified account. You will see a code from them. So this one, I've received the code from SMS. You can see the pop-up. Here is the code. Payment OTP. Your decent verification OTP. So you will click on copy, or if your phone has opened this feature, you will just go down and take note of the code 560648, and you go to the enter OTP button and you enter the code there. You enter the code there and you click on validate. Click on validate. Okay, so complete the payment. A push notification has been sent to your phone, so a notification will pop up like the way we do MTN cash out and those things. If you do cash out and you have done money, a notification will pop up and enter your pin. This is secure and there's no anything behind it, or don't be afraid of any scam. So you are about to pay $15.52. So this is the only amount it will take from you, the amount you enter. So enter your pin. So it has expired. I'll not make it quickly. So next time you have to do it as quick as possible so that it will not expire. But I will go to approver and enter. So when it expires, you go to MTN approver. That's the 170 and you choose 6. Let us pay you choose the right, which is approval, and enter your PIN. Select this amount, 15.6, and approve it. So that's when it expires. If it's having expired, you just enter your PIN here, and the amount will be deposited. So I'll pause the video and go and approve. Okay, I don't know how a provider is done and letter to go. So I will redo the steps again and do it quickly so that it will not cancel. Okay, and remember, don't close the page. Make sure you enter the PIN before you close the page. Okay, I've entered my PIN. So thank you for confirming the PIN. You will see notification shortly. So you will see notification here, which shows that they have deducted only 15 Ghana cedis from your account. Not any amount will be added, so it's secure and don't be afraid of anything. So and after entering your PIN, everything will process quickly and it will return you to the page, your account. It will turn it to your organic follower account and it will show the amount you have deposited, and you will receive bonus too. So here is the amount I deposited. 838 times is the time I deposited, and it's 839, so it's just 900 that I deposited. So you receive your $1, and we also give bonus of 5%. So if you deposit at $10, you receive bonus of 5%. If any amount you deposit, you receive bonus of 5%. So here is your 5%, which is 0.05 of $1. So we have finished the Momo deposit.